Okay, tell me about it.
This is a wildlife friendly garden. And I haven't finished it yet. I've still got to do a path, and I've got two ponds, a table, a bird table, and a free greenland and vegetable patch. These are the colours that go with the words.
Okay, so that's your key, is it? What does the pond attract?
Lots of amphibians and stuff.
Very good. Thank you very much.